Not enough games left, but here he comes with a puck ahead to Daniel Sedin, who cuts inside with a shot. Samuelsson scores on the rebound. And maybe, just maybe, the comeback's begun as Mikael Samuelsson gets Vancouver on the board.
And Joe Sacco looks up, doesn't like what happened, but this is a goal on the rush. And Mikael Samuelsson playing with Henrik and Daniel Sedin. We talked about it in Nashville in the third period when Alain Vigneault decided to put Samuelsson there. He knows where to go. And Henrik and Daniel make the play at the blue line. Daniel takes the shot. Look at Mikael Samuelsson. He is right there waiting for that rebound. And he goes by Chris Stewart, who is supposed to have him defensively. But Samuelsson, so smart, gets body position.